Mary Jane Patterson is recognized as the first African-American woman to earn a bachelor's degree in the United States. She accomplished this milestone in 1862, graduating from Oberlin College in Ohio. Patterson's academic achievement was a pioneering step in breaking down racial and gender barriers in higher education, setting an inspiring precedent for future generations of African-American women scholars.